Hey guys, this is Sheen, welcome to another video, and today I have a fresh neo-soul 251 chord progression in G major for you guys, utilizing D dominant 9 chord inversions. So guys, if you want to learn more progressions like that, feel free to subscribe to the channel and leave a comment down below. That really supports the channel. See you at the next video.